Assalamualaikum students, my name is Rubina Fiaz and today I'll teach you English. Today our topic is modal verbs. Okay students, a modal verb is a type of a verb that is used to indicate modality, that is likelihood, ability, permission, request, capacity, suggestions, order, obligation or advice. Okay students, now come to the grammar help box. Our modal verbs are can, could, may, might, must, ought, shall, should, will and would. These are the modal verbs. Okay students, into the next point, you put most modal verbs before the base form of the main verbs. However, you must add two between ought and the base form. For example, you should wear a sun hat. This is the should is a modal verb here and wear is a base form here. Next, you ought to wear a sun hat. You ought to wear, in this, two is between ought and the base form. Next, modal verb always have the same form. Modal verbs ki hamesha a ki form rehti hai. You cannot add s, ed or ing to the modal verb. Kisi bhi modal verb ke saath uske end par aap कोई फिक्स नहीं लगा सकते, एस ई डी और आई एन जी वगैरह कुछ भी नहीं लगता. यू कैन यूज कुड, माइट, वुड एंड शुड एज द पास्ट टेंस ऑफ कैन, मे, विल एंड शैल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, कैन विल बी चेंज इन पास्ट फॉर्म कुड, मे विल बी चेंज इन माइट, विल बी चेंज इन वुड एंड शैल विल बी चेंज इन शुड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, जैक कैन स्पीक स्पैनिश, जैक सेड ही कुड स्पीक स्पैनिश. Okay students, now come to the first exercise. Circle all the modal verbs in the following passage. Students, it is mentioned in the grammar help box that can, could, may, might, must, ought, shall, should, will and would are helping modal verbs. So students, you have to just mark here should, can, will, must, would, must, ought, might, can, may, could. All of these are the modal verbs. Okay students, now come to the next page. Come to the grammar help box. You use will and shall to form the future tense. For example, will she be angry? Next, you use can and could to talk about ability. For example, Sue can play the violin. Okay students, you use can, could, may and might to ask the permission. For example, may we sit here? You use could, may and might to talk about possibility. For example, this could be missing key. Okay, you use will and would to make a request. For example, would you close the door please? Next, you can see that you use shall and should to make a suggestion. For example, shall I open the window? Next, you can see that you use should and ought to say that something is advisable. For example, he should apologize. You use must to say that something is compulsory. For example, you must obey the rules. Okay, students, now come to the exercise B. Choose the correct modal verb to fill in each blank. Students, come to the first. Please dash, I borrow your pen. May will be used as a modal verb here because to ask for permission. Next, children dash, not be rude to their parents. Should will be used here as a modal verb because something is advisable. I thought it dash be easy to sell my bike. Would will be used here to make a request. Owls dash see well in the dark. Can will be used here to talk about ability. Next student, you dash not tell anyone this secret. Must will be used here to say that something is compulsory. In next, sixth, mom dash be tired when she gets home. Will be used here to form the future tense. Seventh, the doctor was worried that the patient dash not recover. Might will be used here to talk about the possibility. Dash we go to the cinema instead. Shall will be used here to form the future tense. Next student, Jack looked everywhere but he dashed not find the missing socks. Could will be used here to talk about the possibility. Next student, in 10th, the police dashed to set a good example. Ought will be used here because something is advisable. Next, she asked if dash borrow my pen. Could will be used here because to ask for permission. Next student, I promised that I would do my best. Would will be used here to make a request. They dash not want to come with us. May will be used here to talk about the possibility. Okay, students, in 14, he dashed to have told the truth. Ought will be used here because something is advisable. We dash do the washing up later. Shall will be used here to form the future tense. The plants dash to be watered every day. Must will be used here because to say about something is compulsory. This box dash be big enough. Should will be used here to say that something is advisable. In 18, do you think it dash rain this afternoon? Will be used here to form the future tense. Okay, students, now come to the exercise C. You might to say the following situations. Write a sentence containing a modal verb for each. This the first one has been done to help you. You are boasting about your swimming ability. Answer will be, I can swim 10 lengths of the pool. Next, there are dark clouds in the sky. It might rain. You are thirsty. May I have a glass of water? Cycling is banned in the park. You must not ride your bike in the park. You are helping your sister decide what to wear. You could wear this dress. There is a cloud. There is a cold draft in the room. Shall I close the window? Next student, your friend's mother is ill. I hope your mom will soon be well. You have toothache. I suppose I ought to go to the dentist. Your brother has broken a valuable ornament. You should be more careful. And last, you are explaining why you ran all the way to school. I thought I would be late. Okay, students, now come to the grammar help box on page number 34. The modal verb would has other uses. It can be used with like to make a polite offer or to say that what you want. For example, would you like another cup of tea? I would like to go home. Or you can say that it can be used with a rather to state a preference. For example, I would rather read a book than watch TV. Okay, students, in next village you can see that it can be used to talk about habitual actions in the past. For example, every morning she would take her dog for a walk. Okay, students, in D option, D exercise, complete the responses to the questions in any way you choose. Students, here they have given you incomplete sentences with blanks. So you will have to write down something to make them complete sense. For example, would you like to go for a walk? Answer will be, I would rather go for a cycle ride. Next, would you like a glass of lemonade? I would rather have a glass of water. Because here you have to make choices. Would you like a game of chess? I would rather play a computer game. Would you like a pet dog? I would rather have a cat or a rabbit. Would you like to travel around Europe? I would rather visit America. In 6th, would you like to be a doctor? I would rather be a nurse. Would you like to meet a famous writer? I would rather meet a film star. Would you like to live on a farm? I would rather live in the city. Would you like a ride on my skateboard? I would rather watch your ride it. I would rather watch you ride it. Okay, students, now come to the last. Would you like to sit here? I would rather sit by the window.